A little bit. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Aisaku.
By the way, I'd like to call the band. By the way, my name is Aisaku Yokogawa. Of course, by the name Yokogawa, I'm a pure Japanese. But I was born here, so kahit na purong kapunto ako, my heart, kumbaga, pusong Pinoy pa ako. And kung nahihirapan po kayo sa maraming salamat, arigato gozaimasu. Kung nahihirapan kayo intindihin yung pangalan mong Aisaku, mas madali. Aisaku ng bigas, mas madali pa. Or meron mga gumagawa ng mga masasamang joke sa pangalan ko, Aisaku daw. Pero please, kalimutan nyo, huwag nyo kong tawagin ganun po. Okay, by the way, this is Joel Gat on keyboards, and I like to call the HQ band. And of course, yung HQ band, doon po nagsimula rin si Kuya Jessie. So, kumbaga, ako rin po, nagsimula ko with the HQ band. So, we're like family. And, baka nag-greet niya na, nasa likuran po si Jessie Jodloman. Kakalabas lang ng hospital. Grabe, it's really a blessing. Kampay. Nakakatuwa. Last week, two weeks ago, naalala ko, umiiyak pa kami. 3 weeks ago, naalala namin, we were super shocked. Nakakalungkot na naman kami. Actually, first of all, dapat naman. But this time, we're going to be here. We're going to be here. Song is Father. Bagay na bagay. Sa mga hindi nakapag-celebrate ng Father's Day, yung mga iniwanan. Tama na kay Jessie. Jessie is also a great father. I like to sing a song, which is also Japanese. Bukod sa Voltes 5, opo. Oh, hindi lang hindi ko nagawa kanina yung ano eh. Yung tatuwe, ashi ga bukoto mo. Tatuwe, oh, nami alenuto mo. Mas kilala yun eh, no? Pero ito, I think, next to Voltes 5, kilala siya dito sa Pilipinas. There's a song that was a big hit during the 1990s by Tetito. Maraming kandang may parehong title. Jessie, meron siya ikaw pa rin. Si Sitti, kinakata rin yung kay Tito Mina, ikaw pa rin. Pero this version of ikaw pa rin is originally a Japanese song by Tokunaga Hide Aki with the title Saigo no Iwake. I like to do this song in Japanese version and in Tagalog version. Iaalay ko po to, lalo na sa mga broken hearted. Ang mata ko, titingin ako to, titingin ako dito. Pero don't worry po, nakatingin po ako sa inyo lahat. Ganyan po talaga ako pinanganak. Talagang nakasara yung mata ko. Pero hindi po ako bulagan. Sana po magustuhan yung pagkakata. Ikaw pa rin. Palayin ko on really on drums also. And Eric on bass. Here it goes. Si Albert De Pano. Kanina performer natin. Napakagaling, Albert De Pano. Malapakan po natin. Uso sa aming mga amin sa jazz, mag-jamming. I wanna show one jamming. Gusto mo, okay na ba mag-jamming kami dito? Isa ka ta? We're gonna do something from Natito. Route 668. Tara. Ano to? Standard. Pero maraming nakakaalam na kanta dito rin. By the way, kung gusto naman hindi nakakalam ko, ano yung pinagtatawanan namin dito na Kari and Poco? Kung alam niyo yung commercial ng Lucky Me, na umikot, ako po yung nagka-Kari, Kari, Poco! Ako po ganun. Oo, may talent din naman yun, of course. Thank you. Time lifting.